You can't start the next chapter of your life if you keep rereading the last one. Breaking up with someone can be hard, but to get to the good times, sometimes we have to go through the bad ones. To lose someone doesn't have to be a loss, it can actually be a gain. And there are three ways to get over somebody. Please allow me to explain. Step number one, simple and plain, don't go through it alone. Times like these, you should connect with friends in person or on the phone. Bear your soul, time heals all wounds. And the more we are surrounded by our good friends, the faster our wounds close. Now the second step of getting over an ex is truly a revelation. Focus not on what happened, but rather focus on your beliefs you have about the situation. See, if you have thoughts in your head saying, I'm alone or I'm always gonna be alone, filling your head with condemnation, then you have to take action to change that conversation. I know it's hard, especially during this dark hour, but don't blame, because when you blame, you become a victim and you give away your power. Just ask yourself, are human beings perfect? No. Are you human? Yes. Then it's okay not to be perfect. Don't beat yourself up one bit. This is your journey, and one day soon, God's plan will all make sense. If you're uncomfortable with the G word, no problem. See, I'm not trying to take you to church, because the truth is, I consider God to be love and simply the universe. See, when we were in our mother's womb, we did not stress over when we were gonna grow fingers and toes. No, we surrender to a greater force that eventually made us whole. And this force is still at work, so have faith that it holds you. Bad things happen not just to go through, but to grow through. Now the last step is tough medicine to swallow, but I promise it will bring the greatest cure. It is to realize that somehow your love was immature. I do not say this to make your worth feel uncertain, but see, true love wants that person's best. Possessive attachment wants that person. Even as I say these words, many may find it disagreeable because it's what every song on the radio teaches us. It's the message of every movie that reaches us, even the love stories that our teachers used to read to us. Because you see, the truth is, a healthy relationship is like owning a bird. You create a nice, luxurious nest with materials from Bird Bath and Beyond. You feed that bird the best organic non-GMO bird seed from Bird Whole Foods, but you always keep that cage door open. That's for certain. Because you have to let a bird be a bird, and you have to let a person be that person. And if somehow, for some reason, they go and fly away, do not get upset. Simply listen again to these facts. Because if your nest was made out of true love, then I guarantee that bird will fly back.